Hello friend, this is a 2016 Hilux 1GB engine. We'll do the check of the parts of this actuator. The inside of the wheel, we have no need to replace that one. So you can see the actuator shaft in this side. See here, this is the actuator that side. We need to go that part, need to replace. So we have to consider here actuator shaft mount circuit. We have to remove that one, and the other one is up behind. So this fork at the back over here. In the circuit wire, take it out, then remove, hit the something on the front, then remove it like this. There is a coming concrete hole shaft with the actuator. We have some O-ring. Okay, that one will come with the new part. This is a new part, the new actuator. So this one is stuck in the module inside. Doesn't matter anyway, you can put it back through this hole. And you can see the front inside. Yeah. Okay. Thanks.
For the picture.